Each Anzac Day, we remember the service and sacrifices of current and former members of the New Zealand Armed Forces. Much has changed in the world since the first Anzac Day, but the commitment we have to serving our nation remains unchanged. We are a defence force for New Zealand and for New Zealanders. The safety and security of our nation and our people is our highest priority. Today, as we acknowledge those who have served and are serving on operations, we should also reflect in our contribution to the supporting fellow New Zealanders through recent natural disasters and our ongoing commitment to the collective battle against the COVID-19 pandemic. It is a tribute to the flexibility and professionalism of our people that over the last year we have been able to undertake other important commitments and continue with the myriad of tasks required to maintain our capabilities. On Anzac Day, whether you are on duty or not, at home with your family or at a service, take pride in what our armed forces have done for New Zealand in the past. What we are doing currently, and also in our commitment to continuing this tradition of service into the future.